to Metro Falls.
She's a little nervous. She's scared to ride. Look at her. Are you scared?
We're here, babe.
I got her here safely.
Okay. What's the name of this falls?
Niagara Falls.
Niagara Falls?
Because a long time ago, people in this place always believed in the call it the old wind.
One of the best things that I have found that I like most about the Philippines is the people. I don't care where you go over here, they treat you like they've known you your whole life. So they're really nice people everywhere you go over there.
Another day at the falls, couldn't video a lot, we had music playing, copyright infringement, we can't do that, so I didn't video a whole lot of stuff, but we're heading now to catch the bus, to get to the boat, to get to Cebu.
Thank you.
heading to the bus. Which the bus stops right down here to get on, to go to the ferry. Which is going to be a 3-hour ride, but the bus driver drives so fast, it's crazy. It's almost scary, but I mean, it's all, I drove a scooter down here while I was. If I can drive a scooter here, I know I can drive a scooter back home. But we're all ready now. The lady's back there. There's, see you on the bus.